Hey guys, Shraddha here from Love Pipe. Cream cheese pumpkin muffins. It's come out perfectly moist. It's not overly sweet. And those who love spices, it is perfect. The way I have done the puree is I've baked the pumpkin in the oven and then pureed it once it got cooked. So do it like that. It's really nice. Don't do it in a cooker. And super easy to make, though it has quite a few components. Give it a try, do like, do subscribe, and click on the bell icon for notifications. Until next time, bye-bye.
Let's make the streusel topping for our cream cheese pumpkin muffin. Flour, lemon powder, chicken raw cane sugar. Mix it. Take some butter, add that. Now you need to just crumple the butter. Make crumbs out of the whole thing. So do it with your fingers. Like a sandy texture will make it.
Here it is, the streusel. It's ready. It should look crumbly like this. Now let's work on our filling for the muffin first. Make the cream cheese filling for the muffin. Some cream cheese. Some sugar. Some vanilla. We're going to beat this until it is smooth. It should be smooth like this. Now keep this in the fridge till you work on the batter of the muffin. Let's mix all the dry ingredients together. This is all-purpose flour, ginger powder, clove powder, nutmeg powder, cinnamon powder, salt, baking soda. Mix this. Keep aside. Take another dish, some oil, buttermilk, pumpkin puree, vanilla extract, then egg. Just mix it. Take some sugar and add that. Just beat it. Preheat your ovens to 175 degrees centigrade. This you don't have to beat too much, just until well combined. Take the dry ingredients and mix it to the batter. Mix well until well combined. And try and go till the bottom of the dish, because sometimes we have dry flour sitting at the bottom. Take a muffin tray and line it with muffin liners. And now we're going to add a layer of the batter at the bottom first. Get the cream cheese filling mixture out of the refrigerator and spread it equally on all the muffins. Just spread it a bit if you can. Now take the batter again and we'll top it. Let's level it out a bit. Hope you all have put on the ovens to 175. Now the streusel topping which we had made, we added to all the muffins. Now we keep it in our oven at 175 degrees centigrade for 20 to 25 minutes or until a skewer comes out clean. Check, it's been 25 minutes. It's done. And let's take it out to cool. While these are cooling, let's make the glaze for this, our cream cheese glaze for this. Take a bowl, add some cream cheese, just a bit of vanilla, really tiny pinch of salt, and a bit of powdered sugar. Just mix it well. Whisk it till it's smooth. Waiting for it to cool. Once it's cold, then we'll do the glaze. Otherwise, it's just going to melt through. So the muffins have cooled. The glaze that you had made, take that and just drizzle it. So do all the glaze like this and these are ready. Super scrumptious, lovely spices. The house is really having this beautiful aroma while it was in the oven. Give it a try. Do like. And please make it at your homes. Thank you.